Hello everyone, greetings from the room. Today I have you this. Yet another Maxon pedal. Last video I demoed that phaser. Now it's Maxon Analog Delay 8080. I think it's from the 70s, I'm not sure. And I think this is the original. There is ray issues about this, but I think this is the original pedal. But I will open this and let's see behind these potentiometers if there's some kind of numbers that we can date this better. It looks a little bit rough, but yeah, this is very old pedal. It works fine. I have tested these. It runs with 18 volts. I don't have, there's power supply input here, but I don't have 18 volt power supply, so I have to use two 9 volt batteries. This pedal have three knobs. First is delay time. It controls the amount of delay, and it's 10 to 300 milliseconds. Second is repeat, that controls the feedback. So higher the feedback gives more repeats. And then there's blend, controls the mix between the input signals, signal and the delayed signals. Yeah, I will open this. Let's see what kind of circuit it's in here. And then we can test this. I plug it in and what kind of sounds we can get out of this box. Yeah, so now it is open. It looks like this. Solders. Then the circuit itself. There's no numbers under these pots, but side there is 12 and 72, so it is possible that this is made in 72. Correct if I'm wrong, you can comment down below if you have better knowledge. But yeah, the side of this pot has stamped 12 and 72, and so does the other two pots. Alright, yeah, now we can test this. This is my bass tone. So without the delay. Turn it on. Let's put delay time. About 15% and blend. Repeat. Half. thing is half. Delay time to clock 3. Then repeat clock 3. Now it starts oscillating. Delay time max. Blend max. Now everything is max. Space sounds. Yeah. Repeat of, or almost of. Thank you. There you go, analog delay 8080, very nice pedal. It starts oscillating about here. Yeah, you can make space sounds, but it is what it is. Sounds. Sounds pretty nice. Okay, thanks for watching.